To watch, the much hyped COVID-19 vaccines are set to be administered, but how soon do they give immunity?
Good question, and medical reporter Dina Baer has the answer.
So far, the vaccine makers, Pfizer, Moderna, and AstraZeneca, who've completed their trials and asked for approval around the world, offer their vaccine in two shots. But doctors say those who get it will have some protection after they roll up their sleeve the first time.
Like all these vaccines under development, it targets the spike protein of the virus.
In the UK, people lined up for Pfizer's vaccine, the first to get the nod from health regulators there. The inoculation showed a 95% efficacy in trials. The vaccine does not contain live virus. It has mRNA from the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2.
When it enters your cells, cells are read the mRNA into a protein, which is then expressed on the surface of the cell, and then the immune system sees that there and recognizes it doesn't belong there and starts to make an immune response to it.
The body recognizes the manufactured spike protein to learn how to react when the real thing takes hold, kicking the immune system into overdrive. But when that happens, it can cause inflammation. Vaccine recipients may begin to feel a response immediately, including fever, headache, body aches, and fatigue. But not everyone has a reaction.
Certainly the majority of people who get the vaccine don't feel anything.
Dr. Richard Novak, who ran the Chicago arm of the Moderna trial, monitored patients after their injections. He says just because people don't get side effects, their body is still working to search and destroy the novel coronavirus. Very rapidly, vaccine recipients have immunity.
That even after the first dose, it was pretty much working. It starts right away.
Within 2 weeks.
And it usually peaks at about 2 weeks after the injection.
Depending on the vaccine manufacturer, at 3 or 4 weeks after the first shot, a second injection is administered. It's a safeguard to make sure immunity lasts.
You get a second injection a month out, or in case of Pfizer, it's 3 weeks after the first one, and that boosts the response even further, so you have even more antibodies. We definitely know that the second shot boosts the immune response. That's a known fact. And so it's more likely to last longer after you get both shots. And
AstraZeneca shot, made with Oxford University researchers, was originally designed to be taken in one dose, but researchers decided two is better. Since we're facing a new illness, they wanted to take all precautions. In trials, the efficacy was not as great for this vaccine, but doctors believe that's because they switched gears mid-trial. Once two shots were given, it provided 90% efficacy for those in England's trial.
The AstraZeneca vaccine is a very important vaccine in that it's very easy to manufacture, it's very easy to store and ship, and it's very inexpensive.
While not first to market, ease of distribution may lead this vaccine to be more widely used. Certainly, it will be the choice for developing countries based on cost and refrigeration needs. Back to you.